Welcome back. Apparently, OBS did decide to go for coffee break, but it was almost an hour. So, I mean, hey, that's pretty successful for how it has been. So, welcome those of you who are just going to be joining us because of the droppage and Twitch finding us and picking us back up again. And look at the lag. Oh, so delightful. So, at this point, I am enticed with, a $300 card or making do. We're gonna be making do, folks, because unfortunately that's just how it is. If you find that tree that the money grows on, would you get me a cutting? That would be super. I would really appreciate it. Until then, my friends, we make the best of what we got. Oh shit. Grey Barn and in the house.
Hostile HCXD in your AO.
Got a jumper at a red barn. Got him.
Thank you.
Got one in Luke's at the lumber pile on the side. Really? Okay. Sure. Well, I mean, that got me level 11. I'm not gonna complain. I mean, I would have rather it have been from, like, shooting something instead of getting shot, but I mean, level 11.
What the?
Woodpile coming through the fence.
Hey, no, I'm just gonna fucking hide. Find me a spot.
Guy ran right in front of you.
Yep, he got me.
Yeah, one at the end of train tracks.
One come in front of you.
Got him. That wasn't pretty, but it worked. I consider that a victory. And I took them with me, so we're going to consider that a victory. Oh, hey, there's a crowbar loose on the map somewhere. That's fun to know. Where the hell? He's back by that door and he's electrifying people. Electro Man is here for one night only.
Incoming nade!
You got a jumper. Red barn, got him.
God, another freaking.
Oh, I flashed myself.
UAV inbound.
Red barn is just full. You got one coming through the train tracks. I'm just gonna sit here and make faces at you guys, because I can. You're probably much funnier in slow-mo.
Lightning strike coordinates received.
I don't know, they might not be, but I think they would be. That's just me. Doo-doo, I have no idea where that other person went.
HCXD deployed.
Okay, up in the red barn, there's definitely someone.
Okay.
Let's see what we can see this way. Shall we? Whee, look, I ran and ran and ran, and my armor didn't do anything. Do I want to attempt this? I'm going to attempt this. I think this is just crazy enough to be my level of crazy. Haha!
Clean kill.
It was. I was right.
Be advised. Hostile UAV incoming.
You have to know your level of crazy, folks. Ah, there's one coming out this room. Hi, how you doing? They didn't come out, they stayed there. Just as an FYI. Alright, there we go. One less UAV. One less lonely UAV.
It's down to this. Pick it up.
I don't think we can pick it up. I think it's been dropped off at the dry cleaning and lost, man. I hate to break this to you. Up in the house.
My internet's going for a shit again.
That's a kill.
That's not good. Hey, it's me.
Our objectives. Stand
Yay.
By for assignment.
I didn't join up for this. Get your shit together.
You're on last kill, Sam.
I am. I hope they brought marshmallows. Nope. No marshmallows. Just death.
With these upgrades, you never stood a chance.
Not liking that. Not liking that. I don't know, gang. Like, I want to know from you guys, how are things for you? Like, when you guys are watching stuff or why is it do this is gonna just absolutely drive me right now. I am really confused right now. I am really and honestly truly confused right now. I am totally confused right now. But that doesn't...
Why are you totally confused?
That doesn't take much. I'm just telling you guys. It doesn't take much. Because I'm just trying to figure out why this is behaving the way it is right now. That's all, folks. I'm just trying to figure that out for myself and for you guys and, you know, for the sake of, I don't know, world peace, let's try to make it at least seem useful. I guess. Right?
Team deathmatch.
Yay.
Time to get kinetic in this area.
I gotta find the gun that I'm gonna be able to use because I don't know what the fuck is going on. Did you just say lotion? So fucking confused.
Well, you know, she says that a lot and I swear to you it sounds like lotion up. So I'm not exactly sure if we're planning for a day at the beach or a porn shoot. I'm not exactly sure.
I don't see you on my screen. I don't see the light, so like the blue. You're just like a regular blue screen now.
Yes, I'm just a regular blue screen. I'm sneaking in under the radar. So I'll actually have to think of a call out because okay. Sarai.
Threat neutralized.
Fuck.
I actually have heard from some people that it can be internet throttling you, but that's not OBS issues, that's interwebs. And the issue right now is OBS being a butt.
I'm trying.
Look, if it's not your night, it's not your night. Honestly, like, I don't see the sense in torturing yourself any more than I see the sense in, I mean, for me, it's a little different. I kind of promised I was going to do this, and, you know.
I'm supposed to be here.
Whoa. Shut out. I'm just going to sit here for a second. Trust me, I'm no use to you guys. Okay, never mind. Shut out. There's another one crouched up there and one at the bottom of the stairs.
God.
Ooh. I caught that. Caught that one with my ass cheeks. Did you kills it? You kills it? It's dead? Okay.
Took me long enough.
Ah, top of the stairs inside again. Surprise! Oh, I'm so surprised. Fuck off with your little vroom vroom car. I found the car too.
He's in the friendly UAV.
Yes, it's a friendly UAV. I don't see it. I don't really give a shit where they are. They're gonna kill me whether I know where they are or I don't. So you know what? Go fuck them. And if I don't, the interwebs are gonna say, "Hey, you didn't want to look, did you? You didn't need to know where shit was or have shots that fired. Hey, why would you want such a thing?"
Not really.
No, I mean.
Why would you?
I wouldn't want that. I mean, it's so much more fun to piece it together as we go and be like, hey, what the fuck? I don't know. Did you see what happened? Oh, I blinked and missed it. It's like a choose-your-own-adventure novel where you really don't even, can't even read the damn pages. It'd be nice if I could kill some. Oh, I did kill something. All right, well, there you go. I'm done. It's gonna say it'd be nice if I killed something this match, but I already did, so you know what? Anything from above that is a plus, it's a bonus. So fuck it.
I apologize for complaining about this. I don't understand why I'm lagging so much.
You know what? I've been to the lecture. I have the best internet in Canada, and I'm not finding it so fucking great.
Kinetic armor discharged.
Everyone right now who has not heard the rant, the rave, the lecture. But I also can't really afford the equivalent
Gemo KIA
in Bell's version, so it is what it is right now. Bell's version is like 3 times the amount of Rogers. But that still is an OBS dropping, and that's a whole other thing. So gang, I don't know. We're muddling through it. We're doing what we can with what we got, and that's the way it is. And if it dismays you all that much, well, you can always donate. I'm just saying. I'm saying that very glibly, but like, guys, I appreciate every minute of your time, and I really don't want you guys to feel like you have to do any more than that, because your time is just beyond valuable, so.
Good effect.
But, you know, I hear the other streamers say it, so if the cool kids are saying it, you know, I'm thinking maybe I should give it a try, too. You know, just, you know, it seems like what all the cool kids say, so. Gotta not be, you know, embarrassed to say it, because, you know, everybody does. My eyes are itchy. Y'all, my eyes are itchy. Care package inbound. They're heavy because I thought I would try this friggin' stuff. And then Gamer called me as I was doing it. And I, like, poked my eye out pretty much, so. Those are not meant to be graceful, pretty, girly girls, okay? I might be one of those.
Smoke check.
There's a very good chance I am. Okay, did that totally freeze on Twitch? I've also heard something a little bit disturbing, and I hope it's not true. But it probably is. That if Twitch has a major event going on, that they will not throttle. It's not a bad gun. But their bandwidth goes to the big functions that they have going on. And the little streamers seem to get kind of poo-pooed, so. All the more reason why we have to grow our little rainstorm into something om-nom-nom-nom-licious. So we demand our bandwidth back and say it is ours, give it to us. It is shiny and pretty and we want to play with it. It's on the floor in that room. And I mean, I do understand that from a business standpoint, you have to give priority, in a sense, to whatever's generating you the most money. But that being said, you could be screwing over a lot of potential little subscribers if that's the case. And I'm 5 points off of the truth, folks. Put it together. Do your math. I was 661 for those of you who were doing so. Just letting you know.
Mess with the best, die like the rest.
Heat.
Oh. Okay, the stream output is horrible. I'm watching it right now on Twitch, and we're just finishing up the game.
Mm-hmm.
Guys, I might switch tomorrow night's stream to YouTube just as a same time of night, just to see. Humor me on this one. If that happens, I'll let you guys know on Twitter as far as we're switching the stream to YouTube. I know it's supposed to be a throwback as well, but, well, I mean, I'd like it to be a throwback, but...
DLC and stuff. I'm just, I'll be quiet.
Well, no, but I'm just saying as well, like, I would like it to be a throwback.
Yeah.
But, I would also really like to be able to test this out. I mean, we could still throw back Thursday over there, but I would like to test this out equally. You know, so same game, same time, different output. Now, the only other thing I can say is maybe I'm not on a decent Twitch server, which is entirely possible. Because frankly, folks, none of the specs have changed. I'm still running exactly the way I was, exactly set up the same way it was, on the same laptop with everything the same. So those nights when we have like 7-hour streams We've had like 4 or 5 hour streams that don't drop. There's nothing different.
I still get confused.
From those nights. So, is it an issue of the Twitch server that we're connected to and we just can't get a decent line in? I don't know. Because those nights that we have 5, 6 hour straight streams, there's still people on Netflix or ShowMe. There's still people watching Twitch, other Twitch, like Twitch broadcasts. So I, in Skype chats. So I don't honestly know what the magic factor is.
Oh, where are you?
So.
Oh, you're, okay. I see you now. You're, oh shit, not fucking with that. Yeah, sniper watching that. Oh. You have two pushing. I need my shotty.
Sniper's gone.
Well, damn! Okay, thank you. Outside the door. Outside the door right there. Oh, mother! That was on me. That was mine. My bar.
Demo KIA.
I'm gonna go around.
I'm going to make a lot of friends right here.
Yeah. I'm not the switch gun. I just keep having the switch guns. I'm gonna go with my reversed.
Sorry, gang. I'm multitasking. I'm trying to watch stuff, and I mean, it's really hard to watch. I can't watch the stream. The stream, you know what? I have nothing but the greatest affection for those of you who are.
Hostile UAV above.
I don't know. You guys deserve like care packages or cookies or something. I don't know. Just in my head, I'm running over like, what adjustments can I make to make this better for you guys? What can I do that might make it better, that might change it up? I'm doing everything in my head thinking about that right now. I should be focusing on the game, and I'm not, because in my head, it's like, well, I can do this. There's got to be something I can do to tweak this, to make this better. There's got to be.
A
person's name is Headless Fart. All right.
There's a helmet.
That's
Oh my god.
So we're gonna make the best of it. I don't know exactly how that works, but we're going to. And I might try streaming in the morning on Twitch, just to see if there is a difference in time, quality. There's one coming far side, and another one went to the middle. I don't even know how to call it out no more. My brain is just like, no, we thinking about other things. Hi, how you doing?
Wait, right? I have an idea.
Go, Dakota the Bear. Go, teammates.
Four.
You can do it.
Yep.
UAV inbound. Friendly care package incoming.
Please don't spawn over here. Friendly care package incoming. Please don't spawn. We'll get a hater.
Friendly hater inbound.
Oh shit, that's it.
See, that's always my thing. I'm always looking at throwing grenades out to try to look out for my teammates. To help, like, block. It's. I need to start shooting people.
I spawned it, for the.
Couldn't see them at the door.
Wall. Press your advantage.
I don't have an advantage, but you know, I'm glad my teammates do. Just saying.
Friendly UAV inbound.
Flash.
Friendly care package incoming.
Nice attack.
Probably have another. Corner. Don't think he's gonna make his way up to the stairs over there, but he might.
Servers inbound.
Somebody's having a fucking amazing game, and I am so all ecstatic for whoever they are.
Great job.
TACOM, requesting redeploy to new hot zone.
So, gang, look, here's the thing. We may be looking at trying a few different things. I will try to keep you guys posted so you understand what's going on as far as like day, night, sideways, backwards, YouTube here.
If I may interject with a little bit. I think your YouTube stream was like, it didn't drop that much.
Yeah, but Twitch never dropped that much either. Just to interrupt.
For sure.
I never had this kind of issue with lag and all this other bullshit here on Twitch. So I don't know where it came from. No idea. I wish I did. If I had the magical solution book in my hand and it said, okay, all you have to do is axe, I would totally. But. I'm sorry, I am like dying of thirst right now.
I'm thirsty as well, as long as I don't.
No. I mean, right now I am at like a 39% drop frame rate. Now, maybe I can do some research on this and try to see if there's another adjustment I can make, but again, it goes back to. This is the same setting I had when we have our multiple hour straight, no issues with droppage, no issues with anything. I haven't changed the setup at all. I have it written down, in fact, so that if I ever had to do it, I would have it to do it again. So I'd know, yes, this was the thing that worked, and it worked well, and la 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 la, and wasn't it great?
Mm-hmm.
So. Anyways, somehow in all this mess, we managed to sneak into hour two, and I'm sorry I didn't welcome you all properly. So you're just dropping in, and you're auditioning the stream. I hope you'll find that you like it, and consider dropping a follow or subscription on YouTube as well. Follow hero subscription. Oh, Jesus. I just fell off my stool. I didn't fall off my stool. My feet fell off my stool. I am too. I am not clumsy. Cannot fake this kind of shit. What's killing me is I've got no game lag. So to me, that's how I know it's not to interwebs, because if it was, I'd have game lag. Call of Duty is a live server. Watch kill. So.
I'm just trying to follow you.
I'm not seeing any lag in the game. It's OBS, and that's what's pissing me off. So.
I wonder if we could try something else. I don't know. Guess it. Hey, Bob Hein.
I've never seen. I mean, he's literally just standing. Are you fucking kidding me? All right, let the foot stomping begin.
Okay, top. You're not. You're over there.
Almost had one. One followed me in, so I wouldn't recommend that other side. Well, and it makes it very difficult for me to say, okay, is this worth continuing the stream when it's shitting on itself? Smoke check. Like, is this horrible for you guys? Should I even be doing this right now? And I know it comes down to personality, and right now I am literally drained of that. I'm trying to be, you know, interesting and amusing and funny and the Betty Page of Chandler Bing's, but I am finding it a little difficult. I'll be honest with y'all. I am finding it a little difficult. So.
There's two. Anything on the floor back there.
EKIA. They were literally running in place. Dang. So it's lag everywhere, it looks like. Even them running and jumping up, they just like lagged up.
Kinetic armor charged. Call of Duty, Call of Duty, what the fuck, what the fuck?
I would,
what you gonna
I
do
really
now?
Wish
what you gonna
people
do
would
now?
Stop.
Call of Duty. I'm gonna watch your back here. You were gonna, you had a thought there. Watch back.
Battery.
In between the gravestone.
Tango down.
Me, not to flash for the teammates. One day I'll learn to shoot to come, you know, to compensate back that skill up. I'm sure. Eventually.
You didn't play long enough.
Hostile HCXD in your AO.
In the middle room.
In the barn.
This party has been messed up, so. Two outside of the barn, coming up to 2D.
Yep, I just died there. You know, I should not be looking at my score because it's not improving my mood. It's not. And it's not about Katie. It's not. I need you guys to understand that. That's not something I ever look at on anybody else's profile. Unless, of course, somebody has a really spectacular game and it just pops up at the end of the game and you're just like, holy shit, nice game. But other than that,
your gun is purple, your gun is purple, like it is. Yes, it. Fuck it.
Yeah, there's gonna be some adjustments.
Armor down.
That would kill them, but apparently not so much.
Be advised, hostile HCXD spotted.
Two outside the one hill.
Took down that fire break.
I had just shot and not reloaded, two going into the barn from the church.
Yeah, they have one, two, three. They get the water fountain. Ask me how I know.
E-K-I-A.
Jumping up again.
Mission failed.
Well, yay.
I didn't join up for this. Get your shit together.
Stable down.
Shoot. I did not cut my hair, gang. It is pinned up.
Get back to boot camp.
Is pinned up. I will take off the hood for a little bit. For a little bit. It's also how I know it's not the interwebs because it's green bars there. So we all know the red bars of death.
Yeah.
And now.
And I'm going to get the long skein. Oh crap, what did I say? I got a question for you.
Yep.
Can I talk to you after?
Yep.
And I want to apologize for X for interrupting you, by the way.
I don't have enough time to edit this, I don't think. I will edit this, and I will make a few little changes to that coffee one. I think we all know what the coffee company I'm trying to suggest. But, yeah. Kind of funny. I mean, it's kind of like little rave light going on there at the bottom of OBS. It's just like streaming all these different colors, flashing through them. My own little dance party. Get the glow sticks, fuckers. Let's go. Piece of hair, isn't there?
Team deathmatch.
Let's get this party started.
Good.
Genetic time.
Break their will to resist.
Where did you go?
One on the mountain, one low. Outside.
He got me. Son of a bitch. Ah, my bad. EKIA.
Infantry kill.
There's like three of them coming that outside cliffside right now. Oh, nice. Very nice.
Yeah.
Oh, there was. They must have missed ran around.
Yeah, I missed my opportunity. I was trying to be... make sure I had the shot. Yeah, there you got one coming back.
Lethal! Inbound! They're gone.
Hope somebody brought the marshmallows. I really don't like s'mores, but marshmallows and hot dogs I think we can do. We'll eat them in combination and make ourselves sick. Seems like a good plan. I like it. I don't know how you guys feel about it, but...
ooh, what the fuck was... well, what the fuck do I have in here? Oh, I got my grenade. I got my grenade. Cool.
Okay, by the tanks.
Reaper kill.
Thank you.
Oh, over by the wall. Sort of mid.
I'm trying, boo. Lagging that shit for me.
If it's lagging that bad, I don't understand why you're hosting it, first of all. Second of all, like, you know what, if it's that much of an aggravation, I really prefer that you didn't play, because it's not fair to you to have to play something that's lagging. And I'm not trying to be a bitch, and I'm sure it's coming off that way, but it's just... if it's not a happy experience, that's the point. See, this is where I'm getting really pissed off about games and gaming and people who play them. You guys are gonna have to, you know, sit down because the soapbox is coming out, I'm afraid. The point of these damn things was to play. To enjoy yourselves, to have fun, to play with your friends, yada 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 yada. Now it's all about, camper, loser. Okay, you know what? I'm done with this shit. You lag, you do, you know what? Listen. You make the best of what you get. And I'm sorry. But the point of this was to get on a play and have fun. Now, if it's not enjoyable, I don't know why any of us are doing it, honestly. I really don't. Like, if it's not a fun thing, if the point of it is not to get on here and hang out with people that you want to hang out with, playing things you want to play, I don't fucking know why we're doing it. Because frankly, I'm not doing this for any other reason than that.
Firebreak extinguished.
So, I get a little bit frustrated sometimes with myself and just with other, like, gamers in general, because it's just like, of course I turn around and die. Two came through City Hall, they're on their way to Cliffside.
Yeah.
And enjoyable is, it can be whatever it takes for you, but if it's lagging, if you can't get a shot, if you're feeling like the game is like pissing on your cornflakes, then, I mean, what point is there, honestly? Oh god, this map makes me dizzy. Yes, we're having a shitty tech night. Yes, it's been a couple shitty tech nights, but I don't know how to fix them. And if I don't know how to fix them, then I've got a couple options. I can quit streaming.
Radar is down. Hostile care package overhead.
I was just making a general statement at that point. I wasn't.
Well, no, but I'm just saying as a specific thing. Like, if it's not a good night, if it's not something that's feeling nice and wonderful, and hey, I'm glad to be here, and I'm happy to be playing this, I don't understand what's the point of playing it.
Shut out. Nomad killed.
Because it's not enjoyable, right? And then it's like, it's,
be advised, hostile HCXD spotted.
It's a sucky night then. Now, I don't know what my listen, I'm a noob to this whole stream thing. I don't know if the etiquette is if you're having a really shitty tech night, you're supposed to stop. I don't know. I have no fucking clue. I'm riding this shit by the seat of my pants. I'm trying to figure it out as I go. And I'm not streaming for the same reason a lot of other people are. I'm not trying to do this to get famous and make money and get sponsors so I don't have to buy my shit. I'm doing this because I want to hang out with you guys. There's still one coming out of the barn. My thing, the reason why I play these games, why I play anything, is because generally I enjoy the people that I'm playing with. And I generally enjoy the game. Now, it's starting to get to the point where I'm starting to get really miserable and I'm not enjoying it. And there's going to need to be some adjustments.
UAV inbound.
Now, I'm feeling the pressure because I want to put out a decent stream for everybody. You guys might be like, hey, everything's fine. It's cool. Don't worry about it. I don't know. And I don't want to put words in your mouths. So.
Maintain your momentum.
But I'm just saying, if y'all aren't playing this because you love the games and because you love the people you're playing, I mean, you don't have to love them. You can have bro love for them, okay? But, you know, if then why are we doing this? I mean, I understand there are pro players who make their livings off of it and they have to see it a little bit differently, and that's fine. I'm talking about the general population on here. We're not pro players, guys. Some of you may be infinitely better than me, but we're not pro players. So, I just remember a time when going like 4-21 was an average game. And the people I played with didn't give a rat's ass.
Friendly HCXD.
And I didn't give a rat's ass because I didn't know any better.
They were no match for us. Mission successful.
Mobile artillery getting the win.
Those were innocent times.
And no offense to any of you when I say that, but I'd really like to go back to that. Because this horse shit of being worried about frame droppage and what game, because people want me to play the shiny popular games, and you know, are your boobs hanging out too far or not far enough? And hey, how you doing? Mama's on a bit of a rant. Mama is, but it comes down to, honestly, if we're not having fun playing these things, they're supposed to be games, they're supposed to be fun, it's supposed to be an excuse to go hang out with people you like, playing things you like. It's kind of time for a reevaluation. And we can't do much about lag, it is what it is. We can't do much about servers, because they are what they are. So. Alright, I promise, I'll behave now. I'm gonna have some iced tea and I'm gonna behave.
I'm gonna back out and I'm gonna reinvite you. I'm gonna get into a different lobby.
I literally got dashboarded.
What the f-
I literally got dashboarded. So you have a hello. Do you have chat up or no?
Hold on.
I literally got booted to the dashboard, so yeah.
Who got a hello from? I'm just curious.
So
my phone. No,
apparently
everything else. But
apparently that was Call of Duty's answer to my whole soapbox thing.
I'm here. I'm on my phone.
I'm just, you know what, I gotta look at it as like I got a little rave going on my OBS. Colors are flashing. That's how you have to look at it. Because otherwise. And I'm here with you guys. Choppy PC, but it's kind of like an adventure novel where you don't quite know what it was and you're trying to figure it out, so.
I do apologize for fucking getting upset about that. The internet's been fucking shitty as of late.
How are you tonight, by the way? I said it in my head and I know I didn't ask it out loud. I hope you're good. I was busy trying to, you know, tuck my tail back in so I can walk, you know. I am back in the game now, yes. I should be showing online, yes. And
I can't see you.
There will probably be many, many eye rolls yet to come for the evening. Just so we're clear.
We don't. No eye rolls.
Oh my god, if they get stuck in my head though, somebody's gonna have to smack me on the back of it and reset them, I'm just saying.
You can smack me upside the head, I deserve it, you know. I do. And then I get frustrated as fuck. One, two. What do I have on? Okay, we got that. One, two, three. No. I know I deserve a smack upside the fucking head. But
gonna have to remake my stronger. Faster, better, stronger. Harder glasses. I didn't, you know, I set them up the last time and I never actually reset them. So.
Oh, you went Kanye with it. Okay.
No, I didn't go Kanye with it. I went Daft Punk with it.
Oh.
Ew, I feel the need to go wash myself now. Ew.
Yeah,
no offense. Listen.
I did.
You know, I just, Kanye, you know, we should all love ourselves as much as Kanye loves himself. That's all I'm going to say about that.
Yeah. And we should all be as rich as
oh my God, yes, that would be nice. Think of the fun we could have then.
We should just be as poor as he thinks we, like, we should all be Kanye broke.
Yes, Kanye broke is about 88,000 US a year. I think that'd be okay. I think 88 grand US dollars would be okay, because that'd be like probably almost 100 grand Canadian, so.
I would love to be Kanye broke.
I would love to be what he considers broke. Yes, definitely. Count me in. That would be fabulous.
We need that money.
I could buy my glitter nail polish, gang. I could have a backup headset and controller. We could make, you know, our own interwebs. Well, we'd probably need to be a little more than Kanye broke for that, but, I mean, you know.
Yeah. I say hi. I don't know if I was, didn't know if you told me, you told me to look at the chat.
Yes.
I did. And the thingy is not thing, and it's not
says,
there.
It says, you said.
I'm running around with my thing out, okay? I ran into the wall with it. It hurt. Rick,
well,
really bad.
You probably don't want to leave your thing out. That's all I'm saying.
Bye-bye, Miley Cyrus, Terrace Hunter!
Yeah! There go my ears. Seeing that I'm dressed as Miley Cyrus Terrorist Hunter, I believe that's probably pretty appropriate. Hi, teammate.
I brought my marshmallows.
Did you? Awesome. Hi, how you doing?
Yes, I did.
I just ran by, like, everything, I think. All right, here we go. Let the camping begin. Da 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 da. I don't know. There should be a bullhorn or something. Shot too soon.
I'm looking too hard. Okay. I'm looking fast. I think I put smoke.
I can't see. It's dank in here. Tell Snoop Dogg it's time to get out.
Snoop, get the fuck out.
I can't
too
see.
Dank,
it's
bruh.
Too dank.
Dang, bro.
The smoke is real. Blame Hedgie for that one. I'm sorry.
I can't run. My run was unedible. I can't run now. So, hey, leave me alone. Can I run? No, I can't. Shh. I can't. Oh, something's wrong with my controller. Hold on.
Friendly care package incoming.
I goofed it.
Friendly HCXD deployed.
Can we go a little? Can we go hiding in my camping and stuff? Cause I got marshmallows and I got like the whole 9 yards. I mean, I'm probably gonna get hate mail, but it's gonna be fun.
Oh, I've already gotten hate mail tonight. I've already gotten to hate mail tonight. It's okay. Assault unit down. It's all right. We just have to tell them how to get that stick out of their butt, and it'll be okay.
They got loud in there. All right. Okay, they're on that mountain thingy. That thingy that goes the thing.
Awesome. Seems like a good time. Oh, that's not where the window is. That's where the window is. Oops. Hey, ow.
Be advised.
I should have just thrown that too. Not enough time. It'd have been quick as fuck.
Oh, guys, we're gonna get to listen to Victor snore now. It's gonna be fabulous.
Kinetic armor discharge. Fuck you, Miley Cyrus, Terrace Hunter. Not you. The one that blew my legs off.
Well, I'll get to that later. Wow. Oh, we're hovering around 37 for drop frame, so. We will take it. See, I don't feel like I'm not lagging. I'm not having that slow movement. But I see it. Oh, hi, teammate. Sorry. My bad. I see it on my my teammates though. Dude, do not stick your ass out.
And I ran so far away. I'm gonna be quiet.
Alright, let's switch sides.
Thank you for the tomahawk kill, bruh.
I see you lagging. Okay, ow. Ears.
Sorry. My bad.
Yeah, it's not your fault. I just have it you turned up maybe too loud. Probably my fault. Guys, mark those words down. Record them for Gamer because they may never happen again.
They got three in that room. They got three in that room.
If I had a nade, I would happily. Ah, fuck it.
Friendly care package incoming.
I'm out of gun. I'm out of gun. I need new gun.
You got so lucky, bruh.
I'm out of gun.
I'm just gonna go with my own.
Have a knife. Besides to built in one. I don't want to use to built in one.
Hostile UAV spotted. What I got on mine is like a blind eye ghost. What? I'm just going around this. Armor drain. I'm gonna get it throwing knives for me. Learn somehow.
Be advised. Hostile HCXD spotted.
I'm just safe. I'm looking good. Oh, nothing.
Not a UAV.
Watch out, you got a horny car coming your way.
Thank you.
Be advised. Hostile care package overhead.
UAV MTL 50% check.
You guys like how I like look around the corner and try to like move my head?
UAV departing you.
UAV.
Clean kill. So oh god. Oh god. I have reluctance in how to choose.
Dropped.
Gang.
HCXD.
I have.
What?
Hostile Guardian in your AO.
Woo! I'm dead though. Because they grenaded me. I'm sad.
Your thing is going to come back to you though.
I know. Hi, how you doing? Sorry. Ran in front of you. Didn't mean to.
This battle is ours to lose. Don't.
He's on the stairs still. Thank you, Talon.
Talon's a beast.
At least one of us has talent. Beast. No pun? Okay.
Oh, with a pun? But why would you run a pun yourself? I don't understand.
I pun myself a lot, I find it fun.
Armor down. EKIA.
Ooh, let me have one time with last one.
I could have had a triple kill. Fucking seriously, no. Y'all are assholes. Fuck you, try
oh,
harder.
Oh, you got last kill.
Crush it.
Sorry.
I bow to
I
you.
I could have had a triple. I literally just had a triple.
Somebody's kicking ass tonight. God damn, girl.
Woo!
Sorry. We didn't spill 1 ounce of coffee.
Death looks yeah, I did, but that's expanded. Okay. I did.
Shh. I'm trying to knife you up.
I'm just going night. I'm just gonna have to get my. I just want to get to that point where I don't give a fuck. I'm just gonna use my knife.
I'm long past that point, actually. but you know what? It's holding. I did have a... Listen, here's the thing. The stream is holding. OBS is holding. I don't know if it's a Twitch server thing or what it is. So we'll take our small things and we'll hopefully build on them. Now, if it means I got to uninstall it again and reinstall it and go over specs, I'll do the voodoo dance around it. I'll see what I can do.
I want to apologize to you, my best friend, for getting upset and being a dumbass. It's just for a mess. That's on me. That's my bad.
We are over the 200 mark for crypto keys.
I can't wait to see. So you got that fucking knife, though. Like, that knife is sexy.
You know what? That knife is alright, but here's the thing. When I get, before I do the prestige thing to level 3 prestige this time, somebody needs to yell at me and remind me to unlock whatever it is. I have 2 unlocks. I'll have 3. But I'll have 2 that I can do. Somebody needs to remind me to unlock the stuff that I've used while it's still unlocked. Because if I go in there now and try to unlock it, I have to wait to get back to that level again. That makes me sad.
Yeah. I'm gonna be using this class only. I'm gonna be that person.
And then I'll know.
I'm gonna be that too.
Then I'll know what I used, so I'll know what to unlock. So as opposed to now, where it's like shiny things. Gimme. So. Oh. Boy.
I've already given.
Three.
Are we getting the DLC tonight?
Oh, God, I don't know. I went on the whole rant about it, honestly. Gang, if you missed it. I mean, it wasn't quite the last one, but it was good.
I think it'd be fun. I could care less now. I'm just gonna be that guy. I'm gonna try to get better with the fucking tomahawk.
I think it'd be funner if I could... make sure you guys were okay with the stream, and the stream was a decent stream. If I think of my mind were at ease with that you guys didn't hate me because of the stream quality going back and forth, I think I would be okay.
I don't.
Well, I mean, listen. It's